Hello everyone, I'm back. Took a couple days off. You will probably hear my son snoring in the background. It is, I don't know what time it is, maybe 2 o'clock in the morning. So I am going to try this video again with some music this time. So I'm playing the Zen Koi game. So we're going to see what I got. Today's daily rewards is 1 speed boost. So we're just going to claim that. Continue. Alright, so we need to craft a bunch of these little green guys, and looks like some water beetles, so we're just gonna do that. Well, let's see what we can find. Here we go. We've got quite a few little brown guys here. As an agility boost. Alright. I'll keep that in mind for next time. So I don't like those little green guys. They attach to your body. I don't really know. Oh! Looks like we got a mate here. Uh-oh, I'm losing my mate here. Gonna try to make some babies. So when I'm chasing after the fish, I do have to actively hold hold on the screen. Alright, so these are my possible children that I could have. My offspring. So I'm just gonna add that to my egg list here. Check this out right here. Alright, so it looks like I do have an egg that's ready to go. Let's see what I get. Oh, that's a pretty little baby. Got a red and black little baby there. So it looks like he's gonna follow me for a little bit. I don't know how long he follows me. Complaining, he's a cute little guy. crafting. Okay, looks like we still have quite a bit to find. Alright, didn't know there was going to be an ad in the middle of, like I don't have a lot of control. I do not like that green thing following me, so I really wish I could get rid of it somehow. Check your crafts here. Okay. So we need the little brown amoebas and the green, whatever those things are. Already got another fish to mate with here, so that's pretty cool. I got two in one round here. Pearls are very useful. You can use them for purchases later in the game, which I'm not gonna worry about too much right now. we're gonna activate it. So when it delivers your, you know, expanding of the pond, it is automatic. Perfect. So I think from here, I'm gonna go ahead and see what my next egg is gonna be. See what my next baby looks like. Okay, nice. So, I can go here, and this is how I can see the fish that I have. So I have a Shikuro Sutato, a Kakuro Sutato, and Shiniro Sutato. I don't know if my pronunciations are right or not right. So I think from here I am going to go ahead and end this video and come back to it later on, and we'll see.